The university of first choice and the nation's pride, as it's fondly called. Yes, something new is about to birth around this vicinity, and it will be profound. To cut the chase, let's take you to where it will be consummated. It's going to be a partnership between the university and a financial institution. Leading his team of alumni and officials, the president of the University of Lagos Alumni Association, Mr. John Momo, the university's vice chancellor, Professor Tony Ogundipe, are in Zenith Bank's head office to sign a strategic infrastructure development partnership. From his resumption day at the helm of the alumni, Mr. Momo and his team have continued to initiate programs and policies for the institution's growth and development. This is yet another feather as Zenith Bank is committing to build a new 4 floors eco-friendly edifice at the school.
This building is actually what I'll call a timeless design. This building will be relevant even in the next 50 years, 100 years. And that's why you've seen it like that. It's very, very simple, but I'll say it's a very intelligent building. And the buildings themselves, they require very, very minimal maintenance. And we've even gone ahead to say, look, they will actually be powered by what I'll say is actually green compliance and very environmentally friendly power sources that they're going to have there.
For the love of the school and the commitment they swore to, Mr. Momo bears his mind on the feet.
Developing and expanding our infrastructure of the university community and the alumni is very central to our goals and objectives, and we'll continue to do that. And I'm hopeful that with the combined expertise and excellence and the collective commitment of both organizations, that this project will greatly impact on the community as well as on the association, the student organization, and in fact the alumni.
And the VC can't be more fulfilled as the plan aligns with his vision for the school.
What we are doing now is to expose our students to innovation, building on their ideas and harvesting that, because you have a lot of innovation hubs outside the campus now, and our belief is that they are just harvesting and exploiting our students. What you are seeing today is like waking up in the morning and looking at the deals and saying, will this deal that I'm seeing refresh me? And later in the day, you look at the plate that you put outside and you can see that you can collect the deals to become something that will be refreshing.
Imagine this beautiful building standing tall on the grounds of the university. Well, the wait won't be for long. The parties involved can be trusted to deliver. Olu Phillips, Channels Television News.